Hello everyone. So, we are vlogging. We're vlogging because I'm off to Ibiza today with Bondi Sands for the launch of a very exciting tanning product. We don't know what it is yet. No one knows. It's all a big secret. So I have been invited along with some other influencers to head out to Ibiza to find out what this exciting product is. I can't wait to find out. I'm intrigued to see what we're all going out there for. So I'm just packing up my stuff now, overpacked as always. I've taken way too much for 4 days in Ibiza, but I can't pack light. It's literally an impossibility for me. So I'm just waiting for my taxi now. Gonna head to Heathrow Airport, and then go touch down in Ibiza. I feel extremely odd though, guys, because Becky is not coming on this trip with me. It's the weirdest feeling. I'm like, we get to the airport, like, it's like my left arm's missing or something. But it's fine. I'm gonna be fine. Yes, ASOS, I literally have 10 minutes before I need to leave the house, and my ASOS order has arrived. I'm so excited. I've literally ordered it on Sunday, missed the next day delivery, first of all problems. But it's come, it's arrived, I'm so excited. I've got like wedges in there that I needed for this trip. I don't own a pair of wedges. I'm gonna embrace wedges, guys. Wedges are a thing, I'm making them happen. Never worn them before in my life, but I saw them on other people and I was like, they're a vibe, I need to wear them. So this is my airport attire. I'm wearing my Sarah Ashcroft In The Style Boss Babe hoodie. Got a little white crop top underneath here. Pretty Little Thing leggings. Fluffy sliders from River Island. My trust, please excuse the mess over here. It's what happens when Sarah tries to pack. It's not good. My Louis Vuitton rucksack, suitcase. Oh, there's a suitcase. Sunglasses are from Key, so we are officially ready to go. As always, I'm late for the taxi because I'm vlogging, but we know the priorities, guys. Vlogging comes first. We have arrived in Ibiza, guys, with the whole squad, everyone behind me here. Just checking into the hotel now after a few flight delays. We've arrived safely, that is the main thing.
So, just walk through the door, and they put that on the handle, which I just think is the cutest thing. It says, Boss Babes Permitted Beyond This Point, which I think is so cute. Then we've got this little thing set up here, flowers, chocolate, champagne. This is just too much, they know what I like. This is the room, this is extremely sassy. Look at this, we've got stuff on the bed. No way do they have twisties. These are the best things in the whole entire world. Vegemite, yes, to the Aussie roots coming out. This is so exciting. Right here, so we've got Bondi Babe swimsuit. Got a little personalised dressing gown, which is too cute. Havaianas, yes, to this. And then into the bathroom, we have got some Bondi Sands, obviously. Ultra dark here, the best one, literally the best. And we've got Bondi Sands on tour written here. So exciting. How insane is this view? It is so pretty. We had a few plane delays on the way here as a bird flew into the engines, I think it was the plane that landed into Heathrow. So we had to get off, get a new plane, so it was like a 2 hour delay, but it's not too bad. We all arrived safely. That is the main thing. So now I'm gonna kind of freshen up, and I think Cece and I are gonna go and grab some dinner, as we can just chill tonight, do whatever we want, which is really nice. I really appreciate when you get sent away with a brand and they take into the fact that when you get here, you just wanna have a bit of downtime before you start the day fresh tomorrow. I think we're going on a boat trip tomorrow, so I can't wait for them to excite. So I think I'm gonna say time for today, and then vlog fresh from starting from tomorrow, basically. Good morning from Ibiza, guys. Looking super glam this morning. So I've woken up, it's like 8 o'clock, got to be ready for 9:30. All I wanted to do was just sleep this morning. This bed is so comfortable. This hotel is literally so insane. The shower is electronic. It's like run by a remote, which I found way too exciting. So I'm gonna get ready, sort this out, and then head down for breakfast, meet everyone before our day on the boat. This is what I'm wearing to breakfast. It's literally just like an all-in-one. It's from Boom Boom, the label. It's such a good quality material. Like, I can't even describe how nice it is, and it like really fit, like hugs you in, if that makes sense. Got my trusty Adidas sliders on, looking super glam, and my Key sunglasses. Sorry guys, I'm vlogging. Breakfast time with everyone. See you over here. can't see anything. I've no idea what this is pointing at.
Welcome here to this celebration. A celebration of innovation, a celebration of persistence, a celebration of execution, but most of all, a celebration of creating a product that our customers need and want. What we're doing today is unrevealing of this magical hashtag Molly product over the next couple of days, which is going to be fantastic.
So we're finished with our unexpected breakfast. What do you think of that one, Cece?
Oh, it was ever so nice. Nice little quite cool. Chocolate and marshmallows with some fruit.
I feel like I'm going to get back to England. I'm going to want Pick-a-Mix for my breakfast every morning now.
Totally.
So now we're going to head back to the room, take some pictures for the gram,
yeah,
of course.
We need to.
Before our day on the boat. Apparently this boat holds like 85 people and there's only 25 of us. So I'm excited to see what it looks like.
So, just come back to the room to get changed before going on the boat. This is what I'm wearing. So it's like this little kind of like beach cover-up knitted dress thing from Pretty Little Thing. This swimsuit underneath is from, I want to say, it's from Lioness, but I think it's from an actual brand, but I'll find it and link it below for you guys. And then these shoes, which are from ASOS, covered my legs in golden oil, of course, going for those golden goddess vibes. Gotta be done when you're going on a boat. Introducing Holly to vlogging, to the world of YouTube.
Okay, I'm gonna do this one time.
But Holly's not feeling great today because she actually embraced Ibiza last night.
I embraced Ibiza, I'm still on the desperados because I am desperate.
And she's like, get me off this boat. Chloe, on the other hand, was all over this.
I'm all over this, I'm ready for this.
My soul's hurting.
No, but I just want to say hi to all subscribers and followers. And
hi,
like,
subscribers. Oh, cool. Subscribers on YouTube, yeah.
Hi, subscribers.
We are back from the boat. We got back about 2 hours ago. I've had a bit of a sleep. Day drinking literally just messes you up because you can't drink, then come back and then go out. Literally, like, I'm too old for this. It makes me so sleepy. Like, honestly, I'm literally like half asleep here right now. So I've got ready, because we're going out for dinner. I'm so late. Cece just voice note me being like, oh my God, I've just woken up. What time are we meeting? And I'm like, in 5 minutes. So none of us are literally like ready for this. It's quite funny. But we're going to Leo's tonight, which apparently is like a restaurant that's got like a burlesque show that goes on at the same time, which should be amazing. I'm wearing my Sarah Ashcroft In The Style maxi dress. I've gone out with the hoops tonight. You know when you're wearing them, you're like, are they too big? I don't know. I'm just gonna go with it. Anyway. So I'm going to stop vlogging, otherwise I'm going to be really late. But yeah, I'm going to take my camera with me. Whether we get any vlogging done, I don't know. But if not, we're going to Leo's. That's what we're doing tonight. Fingers crossed, we get to vlog. Don't know what Sarah's going to be like because she's kind of drunk, kind of sleepy, kind of the hangover's kicking in. I don't know what's going on here. We're gonna try our best. This is what I'm wearing. It is the Sarah Ashcroft, one of the Sarah Ashcroft In The Style maxi dresses. This is like the coral version of it. I just think they're so perfect for holiday. Like, I'm actually in love with them. And then obviously in my hoops.
No, I'm vlogging. Oh, this is a vlog.
Okay, good.
This is a video. Hello.
Hello. Hello. I'm a shadow. My name is Shadow. I work for Marvel Comics and I'm Shadow.
These guys haven't drunk a thing.
No, we haven't drank all day.
Totally sober. Sorry. Look at Chloe's highlight. Wait, you need to get your highlight in it. Wait, where's the light? Come into the...
Wait.
Oh, it's coming. Oh, wait, where is it? Oh. Like a school excursion or something. So Cece's here, guys.
She's made up, told them about your voice note 4 minutes ago. Look at her. In 8 minutes, guys. How? How? And Holly's hair. Good morning from Ibiza. So I sound like I had the world's heaviest night last night. I didn't even really go that crazy, but my voice literally disappears. I can shout for one evening and I'll just lose my voice. Like, I'm the worst. Girls' holidays, like Xanadu when I was like 17, I'd have no voice by like day two. Honestly, I don't know what's wrong with me. Anyway, so today is the big launch of their secret product, which I'm so excited for. So we're gonna head to, I think their reveal is gonna be at Nikki Beach. So we're there in the day, and then we're going to SDK later for like our final dinner, because tomorrow is our last kind of day. We fly home tomorrow evening. But no, so I am excited. I'm sure a lot more alcohol will be consumed. My body literally cannot keep up. I'm like, it just needs a break. But no, and it's another insanely beautiful day, so I'm very excited. So we've got the Bondi babes out, guys. Got Cece in hers, got Shani in hers. We are officially Bondied out. Cece and I, we are back on the bevvies, of course, back on the beers. It's got to be done. It's very warm.
So warm.
So warm.
You literally need beer.
That's the only problem though, when you've got these things, you've got to kind of like make yourself look nice, but you've got makeup on and you're sweating it off.
All I want to do is jump in the pool.
I know, so.
Finally going to release this product, announce the product. It's something that's been 18 months in the making. We've had obviously a lot of ups and downs. It's taken a long time to get this thing right. I think probably we've been to the point where we didn't even think we could actually make this product work. There's been a lot of failed attempts, but yeah, we're finally at the point where we can release the product.
Yes. Hello, welcome back. Sarah's vlog. I'm still here. I'm guest vlogging, aren't I?
Guest vlogging.
I think we can say
Chloe's
that.
Doing well considering she got in at 6 in the morning.
Yeah,
looking on a point. 6 in the morning, guys. How? So we're done at Nikki Beach today. All done. Now we're going to have to go home and
I'm still
tempt.
Here.
She's still
You'll
here.
You'll see more of me as a guest vlogger tonight when we hit up SDK and Pasha.
Chloe's thoroughly enjoying this YouTube live. Yes, we are. Hello, guys. So we got back from Nikki Beach and I managed to squeeze in a nap, but I also slept through my alarm. So I've rushed to get ready and I haven't had time to wash my hair. So it's kind of like I'm going for that beach look without meaning to go for that beach look. So I'm hoping I can just totally put it off and no one will realize. I'm wearing tonight these necklaces, which are from Boho Moon, which are in my clothing haul that I did a while ago. This ASOS play suit, which is amazing. It's like silky, which I'm loving. So tonight we're going to SDK for dinner and then off to Pasha. I'm gonna try and vlog as much as I can, but you just can't vlog with this camera in the dark. So there's like no point in me even trying because you just see like a mixture of like weird colors. So I'm gonna try, but that's what we're doing in case anyone was wondering. That's where we're heading now. But no, so I'm looking forward to it. It's like last night. I think there's gonna be a lot of alcohol consumed. I'm in need of the biggest detox ever. Like, I have just drunk my way through March, April, and May. So when Sarah gets back, it's juices and gym all the way. So I'm just finishing up packing all of my stuff together. My room was an absolute mess, so it took forever as always. It always makes me laugh when you pack. When you're going somewhere, you pack so neatly, and then when you leave, it's just like, chuck everything in your suitcase and hope for the best. That was my packing technique this morning. So our flight is at 6 o'clock this evening, so we are just gonna chill by the pool today. I think we're gonna leave here at 4 to head to the airport. But oh my God, my voice, I sound so weird, literally, like keeps breaking. It's so annoying. I don't know what happens when I go out. Obviously, just feel the need to like sing and talk really loudly. I don't know. But yeah, so that's what I'm doing now. And then I'm gonna head back to England, which is a shame because the weather here is insane. I'm gonna miss the sunshine. I'm so much better in the sun. Like I feel better and I'm more creative and like I just love being in the sunshine. I think I'm gonna need to move abroad. Maybe one day. I am literally so excited though about the new Bondi Sands self-tan eraser. Like, when they announced it yesterday, I was like, where has this been all my life? Because of just, like, how easy it is to use. So, basically, I tried it this morning. You know how, like, on your wrists and stuff, you get, like, weird bits? That, like, I mean, you guys know, if you watch my Coachella vlog, like, you would have seen that I had all that stuff here from where I'd scrubbed tan off too hard. Happens all the time, like, always happens to me. I get it on, like, my elbows and stuff, where you're literally just scrubbing to try and get it off. So this stuff, you literally leave it on for 5 minutes, although I'd probably leave on for 10, just to be, like, doubly sure, because I always, like, even when tan's like, leave on for an hour, I'm like, I'm gonna leave on for like 7. And then yeah, you literally get in a shower and get like a cloth and just kind of like wipe it off and it just comes off. Like, it's amazing. So hopefully that is now all my problems solved, seeing as I tan all the time and exfoliate my life away. But no, I'm really, really impressed with it. So make sure you guys go out and try it, because I feel like you will be as well.